Marchand out in front. They score! Morgan Geeky, a power play goal. And a 1-0 Boston lead.
Bruins have 3 power play goals in the series. This is a gift from the Leafs. David Kampf and Liljegren get confused. They think each other's going to clear the puck. They don't. The play stays in. And for the second game in a row, this number 2 power play unit looks like it's aces. DeBrusk, Marchand, and the one-timer by Geeky on the back.